a crazy boy who lived in me. And he says the things that I don't want to say. He was born, you know, just a few months ago. I think he was born out of rage. He was conceived in rage. So he bashes everyone. He threatens to beat people, and he's violent.
It must be nice to have, like, an ignorant loudmouth who you can just sort of blame every...
He wants to be blamed. I don't want to blame him. I ask him to leave, but he can't. He's here for a reason. People have brought him out. People conjured him up. Now he won't leave. When I write a rap, like, my brain doesn't compute now I write rap. It doesn't. You just have to now let it happen and just don't second guess yourself too much, and then it gets done. To me, music is like spiritual. So it moves you in like a weird way that you cannot teach in school. I'll hear a beat and words just start coming to me.
I am not Jasmine, I am Aladdin. So far ahead, these bumps is lagging. See me in that new thing, bumps is gagging. I'm starting to feel like a dungeon dragon. Rah, rah, like a dungeon dragon. I'm starting to feel like a dungeon dragon. Look at my show footage, how these girls be spazzing.
It was a blessed show and performance. And we must not have any regrets after tonight. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Amen.
I don't even know. I was like in a trance the whole time.
When everything comes together, you feel like this is my castle. The world is my stage, you know? Feels like I'm in control.
Like a dungeon dragon. I'm starting to feel like a dungeon
dragon. I sold my soul to the devil. I know it's a crappy deal. This came with a few toys like a Happy Meal. I sold my soul to the devil. I sold my soul to the devil.
Sinatra, so, you know, I try to live up to that, you know. I get possessed by the spirits. So, I get possessed by the spirits. I get possessed by the spirits.
I'm still alive.
So am I too. You can't kill a spirit even if you try to. Sold your soul to me. Need I remind you? You remember that night you prayed to God you'd give anything to get a record deal? What Dre signed you? This is what you wanted your whole life. Marshall Wright, boom. Look at this house. Look at these cars. They're so nice. Ooh. Oh, but you didn't know fame has a price too. Did you just now seeing the downside too? Who's your best friend from high school? Your wife too? Ain't even sure if your kids like you. Come off tour, can't even sleep at night without Nike. We'll become a value maddox, start a rehab cycle. Put together we can break.
if your ultimate goal is to be famous, then you're gonna do a lot to get there. Like sign your name in blood in a contract with the devil. Like you're gonna end up on a one-way street and it's going nowhere. Like that's just the truth. I've seen so many people like forsake their moral code and their value systems just for a little bit of fame, and it's not worth it at the end of the day. It's really not.
I'll never forget turning it on. Je tournais les chaînes et quelque chose m'a choqué. C'était un jeune homme appelé Snoop Dogg.
Y'all seen him, right?
Vous connaissez.
You know, some album covers I ain't buying just
certaines couvertures d'albums n'ont même pas envie d'aller plus loin parce que c'est juste moche. Même pas besoin d'écouter la chanson pour savoir que ça vient du diable. Je pense que le diable il l'est et qu'il en les dit pour qu'ils suivent. Donc j'ai vu ce jeune homme et sa vidéo.
The name of this video was Murder Was the Case, and it was the strangest thing question, because
c'était la chose la plus étrange que j'ai vu parce que
DVD,
donc quelqu'un m'a donné ce DVD quand j'étais en Caroline il y a longtemps pour faire des enquêtes.
Just for investigational purposes. But this video,
et dans cette vidéo,
Snoop Dogg,
dans cette vidéo, il fait presque, non, il fait carrément, il décrit sa mort. Il est mort, il a été assassiné à Long Beach. Et après qu'il a été atteint par balle, le diable lui apparaît et fait un arrangement avec lui. Le diable lui dit, je te ramène à la vie, te rends riche et célèbre si tu me promets ton âme. Et il fait un deal avec le diable. Cette vidéo est sa véritable histoire. Il y a aussi un livre dessus où il dit lui-même que c'est sa véritable histoire. Donc c'est déjà fou en soi. Mais regarde ton voisin et dis-lui, ce n'est pas la pire partie.